Now, ladies and gentlemen, this is a cutting pole. This is a cutting target. That is a bundle of tatami cloths. This bundle is shoved into the water for a half day, so that is quite wet. That makes this pole object closer to the human body, and another reason is dry bundle is very heavy to cut. Anyway, this is the first trial. So this is the second trial.